Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Black Closet. So this time we are going to play Long Live the Queen. We're going to get the Long Live the Queen achievement. So for that we're just going to start up a game. I'll start with Fixed Trader, play Custom Campaign. This doesn't really matter, we're just going to start normally because it doesn't make much of a difference. We just have to get to the first part with the Red Mask Society. So we're just gonna play as normal, and I'm gonna speed it up here and just kind of give a demonstration of how long you have to play for, but I won't make you watch all of this. On the deadline. It took me long enough, as you probably saw from the sped up footage. I had a game over at one point, so I had to start over, and that fucking sucked. So we're just gonna go ahead and do this. It turns out that when you have a traitor, if you don't turn them in, you have to make them queen. I didn't realize that. That's why I got the game over before. So now we're gonna go ahead and finish. Oh yeah, and we've been kind of romancing. Holiday. Okay, so we're not gonna actually read this because I will be going over each of the girls except for Vaughn since we pretty much saw her stuff. I will be going over each of the girls' paths later. We just want to fail. Okay, so roommate Mallory complained of feeling ill over the weekend. He's absent due to illness. That's interesting. So, was it Mallory who was poisoned? Oh shit, maybe I should have read her stuff. But they were talking about Thanksgiving stuff. So I thought it was kind of a bonding moment. I thought when it said, you know, a queen, long live the queen, and like one of the queens would die, I figured it was us. Well, I hope I didn't screw that up. Anyway, we're still getting the achievement at least. And have a school, blah blah blah. Haven't talked to her lately, and then tattoo parlor. Mallory's illness has worsened, and she is being withdrawn from school for the rest of the semester. It looks like the Red Mask Society had their revenge. So now we got the achievement, and I'm not going to continue on with this part. We are going to go ahead and start a new game next time with. Actually, we can betray. I think we can still betray the Red Mask Society with the next one. Or did we have to. I think we actually had to succeed with the first trial in order to get the set a trap thing. So I think we're going to have to start the entire game over. So I will do that next time. For now, that's how you get the Long Live the Queen achievement. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.